Today we are celebrating GN's history. We are turning 150 years old. One thing that makes me very excited to work for GN is that we have a clear strategy of not owning retail. We will not vertically integrate, and that's not the case for our competitors. I think this is important for a couple of reasons. One, it means that we will never compete against our customers. Two, our whole business approach is built on partnership. We have big partnerships with Apple, Cochlear, Google, to mention a few. But what makes me excited about this strategy, it's simple. Basically, if our customer wins, we win. Hearing loss is a major problem. We have about globally 466 million people suffering from hearing loss. And we're very proud that if we just look at last year, 2018, we impacted over 150,000 lives across Australia and New Zealand and helped them to improve and live a better quality life. GN play a very important role going forward. All the changes happening in demographic and us living longer, we're going to have to start looking at things differently. Up to now, our industry has been very focused on the solution and the cure. I think that we need to move more towards the prevention. So what GN will focus very much via living our values, listen, challenge and transform, is to make sure that we raise awareness of the cost to society if we don't do something. We reduce the stigma that's still in this surrounding hearing loss, and we make sure that people get the quality of life and help that they need.